Unit 1. Vocabulary and Listening. A TV talent show. Exercise 4.
Hi, Zach.
Hi.
Well, you've certainly got your own style of singing, which I like. But I think you need to work on your voice. It's not strong enough at the moment.
Yes, I agree with Donna. That's a beautiful song, but at the moment, you aren't really expressing the feelings in it. Do you have singing lessons, Zach?
No.
Well, you should have some. We're not saying you haven't got talent. You have. But that's not enough on its own.
So, this time, you aren't successful. But maybe in a few months' time, you'll be one of the winners. Don't give up and good luck.
Thanks.
Well, Kelly and Jamie, that was a great performance. You move well and you look good together. Well done. Donna?
I agree. How many hours a week do you train, guys?
2 hours a day from Monday to Friday. And more on Saturdays and Sundays.
Well, it shows. Just one thing, though. Try to relax more when you're dancing. You looked very serious, as if you weren't enjoying yourselves.
That's because we were nervous.
Okay, fair enough. Anyway, congratulations. You go through to the next stage of the show.